first thing we're going to do is a paper cut and a rope cut, check the sharpness, and then we're going to go out into the jungle. So we've got a piece of paper. That's good, and let's test it on this rope. All right, let's go do some real world testing, the thing that this parang was intended to be used for.